I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Richmond Park. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. All eyes on the X. We are set to go. Nice win on the faceoff. One comes out on top.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side right.
Eight goes for the shot. Misses high.
Ball side right.
Sees space. Shoots. Oh, close call there. 22. Overstepping. Miscalculation there.
Ball top center.
Orange ball.
Ball top center.
He's in. Shot is high and over the goal. Yellow ball.
Ball side right.
23. Earns himself a personal foul. Orange ball. Yellow ball. Help. 32. Has time. Sails wide. 32. Receives the pass. 24. The home team to resume play after the foul. Jankowski.
Ball side left.
Shoots. Flies over the top.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Boyer. And he shoots. Scores. First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at Richmond Park. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. One wins the faceoff. Yellow ball. Looks to bury and scores. 23 with the equalizer. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. One comes up with it again. The away team showing up their opposition at the X here today.
Side left.
And a shot. Miscalculation there. 23 gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Castle receives the ball.
Center! Ball side right!
Kopic with the shot. Kopic overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. So turnover here, the away team to resume.
Ball side center!
With a chance. Knocked loose. Nice recovery. Saved by the goalie, Kozak. Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Shoots!
Clear! Ball side right.
Eight. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over.
Ball side left.
Christensen. He shoots. 90. Was all over that one. Three. Has the ball now. Powell gets in and rips. Yellow ball.
Ball side left.
32. Gets the pass. Kozak saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
Ball top center.
Jankowski.
Ball side left.
With the chance. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side left.
Boyer. Referee not happy at all. Boyer taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Three.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
32.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side center.
Here's a shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Yellow ball.
Ball side left.
Eight. Let's it rip. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Castle.
Offside right.
So the score's level. It's 1-1 as we head to the break here at Richmond Park. A slow start to the day's proceedings. It'll be interesting to see if we see any change in that coming into the second. Starting again here at the faceoff between Haynes and One. Underway here now. Boyer scores! Boyer with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. He makes it 2-for-2 for the home team. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Haynes gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Fires, puts it wide. Page has time, loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Five.
Ball side center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
24. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. The ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession. Orange ball. McCormick.
Ball top center.
Martell.
Offside right.
With the shot. Puts it wide.
Offside left.
Christensen. Takes the shot. And bullseye. What a goal. Haynes at it again against One. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. One wins it for the away team. And he shoots. And scores. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Richmond Park. Knocked loose. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball top center.
Christensen. Knocked loose. Miscalculation there. Christensen taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Dwyer shoots. Misses. Here's a look. Knocked loose. And they get it back. The ball goes to the ground. Recover. We are ready to resume play. It's 4-2 for the home team. One cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Kenny Berry, Kozak, chalks up a save.
Ball top center.
Dunlop.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
There's a shot. Orange ball.
Ball top right.
Shoots off the post and it's in. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. One wins the face-off. 32.
Goal.
Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. One wins it for the away team. Six steps in to shoot. Saved by the goalie. Kozak playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Christensen. Brings the heat. Christensen misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The away team to take possession now. 71.
Ball side left.
See space. Shoots. Goal. Important face-off again between Haynes and one. Nice win on the face-off. Haynes comes out on top. With a blast. And saved. Manages to stem the tide on that one. Well, not too surprised with that call. The home team with a chance now. Martel. McCormick. Referee not happy at all. McCormick gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Dwyer collects. Six. Opens up and shoots. Kozak with the save. So despite a fairly action-packed end of the quarter, we end this one much like we ended the last one. The home team lead by a narrow margin. The away team snipping at their heels. It's 5-4. The away team with possession. We are underway. Looks to bury. That's gone wide. Steps in and shoots. Looks to shoot. Overstepping. Eight. With the mistake, we are back underway. Orange ball. Martel. Looks to the back of the net. And straight to the keeper. Winds up, shoots. Shot is high and over the goal.
Dwyer.
And it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 5-5. Nice win on the faceoff. One comes out on top. 32 with the shot. Misses high.
Side right. 32.
Shoots. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Saved by the goalie. Kozak playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. With a chance. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Shoots. Saved. Kozak wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Kozak playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Martel. Shoots.
90.
Saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
35. Side right. Ball stops center.
35. Lines up the cannon and goes boom. Scores. The away team takes the lead. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-5 for the away team. Haynes cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. With the shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Full top center.
Castle gets in and rips. 90 catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Full top center.
Here's a take. Goal. Powell could take over. Powell grabs his second. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. One comes out on top. Knocked loose, and it's turned over. Castle. Jankowski.
Ball stop center.
And a wild one. Ball is loose. Yellow ball.
Ball stop right.
Eight.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
And he shoots. Snipe. Powell stings one. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Haynes gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Three. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Has time. Time. Room. Bullseye. That's his second today. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Haynes gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Let's it rip. Transition opportunity for the home team. Powell.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side center.
Collects. McCormick. The away team looking for the fast break transition now. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. Recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Ricochets off the pipe. Snellenberg. Well, the away team finished strongly in the first half and continued with it in the third to take the lead and position themselves nicely to clinch the victory here at Richmond Park. It's 9-5. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Jankowski has time. Misses the mark with that shot.
Ball stop center.
And he shoots. 90 was all over that one.
Ball side right.
Let's one fly. Powell was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Richmond Park. Nice win on the faceoff. One comes out on top.
Ball side right.
Has a look. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. Saved by the goal.
Ball side right.
Rips it in. Knocked loose. And they lose possession and saved. The home team unlucky that time.
Ball side left.
There's a shot. What a rip from 24. back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Haynes wins the faceoff. Christensen. Hassel with time and room. 90 chalks up a save. Gets the pass. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
Ball stop center.
Hassel.
Ball stop center.
And a shot saved by the goalie.
Ball side left.
8. 6. It goes! The away team gets one from 6. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 1. Wins it for the away team.
Stop center!
71. Bullseye! Goal from 71. We are set to resume. It's 13-5. Nice win on the faceoff. Haynes comes out on top with the shot. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. Three.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Fires. And gets the goal. Number 2 for him today. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. The home team wins the face-off and they get a step.
Ball top right.
Dunlop. Christensen overstepping, miscalculation there. Yellow ball. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy. Chance for them now. Christensen.
Ball stop center.
Orange ball.
Help.
17. Collects.
Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
See space, shoots, misses. He lets it go, and 3, scores. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Nice win on the faceoff, 1, comes out on top. And sends it loose. Chance for them now. The away team collects. Chance for them now. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Burke manages to recover. Powell. Final whistle, and the away team have absolutely stormed home to win. They were absolutely unstoppable. The home team looks stunned, and I'm not surprised. 15-5, the final score. The away team, the winners.